My name is Will Spike Yoakum. I'm 12 years old and I collect fishing lures.
My name is Katie Yoakum. I'm 8 years old and I collect fishing lures, but mine are pink.
I started when I was 4 and I had 5, but now I have over 3,500.
I have 400 lures and they're all pink.
The reason that they call them a rattle trap is because whenever you shake them, they rattle. I found them very interesting because no rattle trap is the same because of all the different colors and the shapes and sizes.
I don't collect a certain shape or size. I just collect pink fishing lures.
These two baits here can catch the same fish. This one can catch a bass and so can this one. I have about 500 signature lures. Like this one here has been signed by Fish Fishburne, one of the very first pros I've met.
I got this signed by Debbie Warner. She is a professional fishing lady, and it is also pink.
Katie and Spike are night and day different in their collections, in their attitudes, their behaviors, in everything they do. Spike likes to tell her that he has more lures than she does. She doesn't particularly care. As long as Katie has a pink lure, she doesn't care if she has 3 or 3,000.
I would say my entire collection value would be around $12,000.
Spike's collection started when he was 4. He went with my dad to fishing lure shows and flea markets.
He said, okay, Papa, that's what I want to collect.
He's now 12 and has well over 5,000.
In my fantasy dream, I would probably have about 7,000 lures.
Okay, so what kind of addition are you guys looking to add on?
When Spike first started collecting lures, he just had a few here and there around the house. And as it's grown and grown, it's
taken over our life.
Pretty
and
much
our home.
Taken over everything, yeah.
We have to build onto our house to have some more room.
We've got laid out for a 40-foot by 40-foot addition. I've done quite a few additions in my life, but I've never had to do an addition to house a collection of this magnitude.
We looked in the Guinness Book of World Records to see if there were any other people with fishing lure collections. We found one gentleman who had 1,000, and we knew right then that we had way more than that. Preparing for the Guinness Book of World Records, we went through each case and counted each lure, made sure there were no duplicates, and inventoried them.
I was in charge of counting, and after many days of this, we have come up with a final total of
3,563.
And we are so hoping that the final total will be the magic number to get him into the
Guinness Book of World Records.
Guinness Book of World Records.
I'm about to get started counting. Do you have any questions about the process?
Not really.
Okay.
Nobody else in the town that I know of has been in the Book of World Records, so I think it'll be pretty neat to be in it.
Very good.
Case number 2.
My mom's very nervous. Oh my God, she's just a basket case.
We are all on pins and needles, and I'm just hoping that I did not make a mistake.
Spike, are you ready for the results?
Mm-hmm.
I've counted and verified the lures and checked the numbers. I've verified that they're all different, and I can tell you that you had 3,563, which is a new Guinness World Records title.
I was so afraid that the count was off.